I was just calling you again to see if you were still interested in that job offer I gave you, and if I could still count on you tonight. I don't want to seem desperate, but we kinda need you because of the recent break-ins. After all, this place was huge in the 80s with the kids, so it's no surprise people came back. Anyways, look, even though the place got shut down years ago, I... was just calling you again to see if you were still interested in that job offer. Just letting you know that the power was cut off. You probably noticed because you know the lights are off. But don't worry though, there's nothing to be worried about. The building is kind of old, so the wires probably just, gave in. You're just gonna have to restart the power yourself. I'm sure I can count on you, huh? It's nothing too complicated. You'll have to locate all the generators and turn them back on. But before you do that, you will have to collect some wires to replace the old, faulty ones. Now, restoring the power is your main priority because, the exit door needs, power. So, yeah, you'll be fine. No worries. Fix those generators and, I'll see you later. job on those generators. You're a natural. I knew I could count on you. I think this is the beginning of something big between us. Back to your tasks. All right, yes. So, the same thing as the pizza boxes. There are some gift boxes lying around the pizzeria. You'll have to collect them and bring them back to the main table. It shouldn't take too long, so I'm gonna lead you right to it. All right, see you soon.
Thank you. Bug them out. Come on. Bug them out. Bug them out. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Bug them out. Come on. Bug them out. Come on. Bug them out. Bug them out. Come on. Bug them out. Come on. Bug them out. Bug them out. Come on. Bug them out. Come on. Come on. Come on. Bug them out. Bug them out. Bug them out. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Come on. Thank you. Come on.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Mother mother.